Come on, boys. Hi, everybody. Hope you're all fine. Hope you're having a lovely weekend. We're just all taking, well, I say we all. Oh, look, look, look at the flowers. Oh, look at that colour. Doesn't that look amazing on that really dark sky? Oh my God, isn't that beautiful? Oh, I don't care if they're weeds or they're plants. Do not care. That is just lovely, isn't it? Oh, okay. What are you doing? You having a wee eat? Okay. That's beautiful, isn't it? I just thought I'd share a summertime conundrum with you. Because it's one of these things in the summer, isn't it, where it's still really warm. So you don't want to be too overgrown with clothes. But when we've been having thunderstorms, like we have, we've had some thunderstorms in the past day. Poor Ben, bless him, he didn't know which way was up. And anyway, when you get days in the summer where you've got lots of rain, but it's still warm, it kind of leaves you wondering what to wear and what to do. So today is festival day. Wellies with bare legs. Yeah, I'm not walking up here. Look at this. All the high grass. We're not walking up here with the bare legs. And look at what we may have coming. It's looking really grey and dull and dark across there. So hopefully we can get the collie boys out for a nice Norfolk walk. What do you reckon, wee man? A nice Norfolk walk this afternoon. They do sulk. Do yours sulk? Do you have sulky dogs if you don't get out? Oh, I get crazed if I don't get them out when they want to go. Isn't that right, banana boy? Do you go crazy? You do. I go crazy. He gets most upset. Tell you what though, mate. If we get caught in a thunderstorm, guess who's getting blamed? And it's not going to be me. Yeah. Flying ants. Whoa! And it's slippy, even in wellies. But we're almost at Children of the Corn. This year we've got an awful lot of fields everywhere with lots of corn. And you can't see a thing. I mean, look. Oh, it's like a Stephen King novel again, isn't it? Oh dear God, imagine getting lost in this little lot. You coming, Ben? Yeah, we're going right, aren't we? We're not going left. We can't do left on a day like this. But yeah, so the sun doesn't always shine on the righteous then, does it? Because we do have a bit of a stinky cloud above us. And I think we're going to get it coming down in a few minutes. But that's the price you pay for living in such a gorgeous area. Some days it's going to be gorgeous. And some... Oh, look at that one. Look at that. Oh, dear God. That's on its way here, isn't it? I washed my hair this morning, I promise. Don't need it done again. It'll be fine. Anyway, I hope you're all having a lovely afternoon. Take care. Eat cake. It's the law.